adventure!
You want a race? How you like these Hot Wheels? On your left! It's not the same without the frame! Here I come! On your right! Above you!
Coop, you're daydreaming again.
Sorry, Dad. I was thinking about how awesome camp will be at... Whoa! The ultimate garage! Wow! This place is so cool! Oh! Those must be the other campers! I hope I have what it takes to be a real-life Hot Wheels racer.
If anyone does, it's you, Coop. If you ever have doubts, just remember what you tell me. A Hot Wheels racer always says,
challenge accepted. Oh, that's my cue. Gotta go, Dad. Welcome, Spark, Mac, Brights, Axel, Sidecar, and Coop. You six were chosen because you have what it takes to be the next generation of Hot Wheels racers. We're gonna race Hot Wheels cars, build amazing tracks with the Track Builder, and learn what it means to be a Hot Wheels racer. The one who gets the most points gets to be Camp Champ. Buckle up, racing school starts now. Behold, the wonders of the ultimate garage. Take it away, Squeakers. Squeakers? Where's Squeakers? Wow.
Street beasts, the full set of acceleracers.
It's every car in Hot Wheels City.
It sure is.
It's not called the ultimate garage for nothing. Every car has a special power, and you'll use these racing gloves to choose one and complete the challenge. Now, go check out the cars. We will begin in 1 hour.
Yeah!
And in the meantime, I am gonna get me a blueberry waffle.
The twin man. Dash's favorite car. It's won more races than I can count.
I want to find one that gets me big air.
I like the taco car.
So many cars. Awesome.
It doesn't matter which car any of you pick. I'm going to be Camp Champ.
Yeah, he's going to be Camp Champ.
Don't worry about those two. Dash picked us because we all have a chance to win. How about you, Coop? Is there a car you're pumped for? The GT Scorcher! I've been dreaming of this car forever!
No way! If anyone's driving the GT Scorcher first, it's gonna be me!
I don't think so, Axel!
Look out! Dasher's quick!
Oh no! The tire! So you launched a tire into Hot Wheels City.
I'm sure that happens all the time.
Breaking news! A tire has been launched into Hot Wheels City for the very first time!
Don't worry, dude. You probably won't get in trouble.
Whoever caused this crazy chaos can bet they are in big trouble! Oh no, it's coming straight for me!
It was nice knowing you. Not. No way Dash lets you stay at camp after this.
I can't get kicked out on the first day. I need to stop that tire before it wrecks the whole city.
Well, you're not gonna do it alone.
Agreed. I'll stay here and work the Track Builder.
And when you fail, Sidecar and I can laugh in your face.
We gotta put the pedal to the metal. Hot Wheels racers, let's get that tire.
Justin. This truck will get me big air. I choose the ball jump truck.
Kick it into high gear. We got the drive here, revving up. Auto imagination.
You can do this.
What's an ultimate garage hero gotta do to get some waffles around here?
I see the tire!
Poop, let's catch it before it gets away!
You don't have to tell me twice!
This was way easier in my daydream!
One more time.
Dash, please don't blame Mac and Spark. I knocked the Twinmo's tire off. If anyone deserves to be kicked out of camp, it's me.
Wait, who said anything about kicking anyone out?
What?
The point is, you made a mistake and you fixed it.
You should have seen the stuff I got into when I was a camper.
There were skid marks. smart move choosing the GT Scorcher. You picked a car fast enough to catch that wacky wheel.
The key was to never give up. Plus, he had help from his super awesome, totally cool new friends.
I'm glad to hear it, because if you thought today was wild, buckle up. We are just getting started. Who's ready to race? Woo-hoo!
It's fast, it's fiery, and it's coming up next.
I choose the Dragon Blaster!
Here at the Ultimate Garage Racing Camp, you're competing to be the camp champ.
Here we go!
Today, you'll be racing in the first of many epic mega races, and the winner will get a flame badge. Get enough flame badges throughout the season, and you'll be crowned camp champ.
Yeah!
Come on, let's check out the track builder to see the course. In stage one, you'll blaze past the fabulously fun firehouse.
Whoa!
Then zoom through the impound lot's totally tricky tracks for stage two.
Whoa!
Finally, you'll race around the city and cross the finish line. But drive fast. The last camper to complete each stage will be out. Hit it, Squeakers! Track builder, go!
Slowpokes stand a chance. Today or ever. My dad's been teaching me to race since you were still in baby seats.
Oh, snap! You all need some sunscreen because you just got burned.
Our parents might not be professional racers like your dad, Axel, but anyone can be a champion.
Love and the passion, but while it's fun to win, a Hot Wheels race is about bringing people together. Now rev those engines. It's go time.
I want a car with wings, cause I'll be flying down the tracks. I choose the Dragon Blaster.
I choose the Skull Crusher.
I choose the Mountain Mauler.
I choose the Mad Manga.
I choose the Rip Rod.
I choose the Street Wiener.
Is about to heat up. Stage one at the firehouse is straight ahead.
Oh, are those mega-sized water balloons?
It's a Hot Wheels race, sidecar. We gotta be prepared for anything.
Doesn't matter what the obstacles are. Nothing slows me down.
Dragon Blaster fire things up, or will Brights roar into stage two with the Rip Rod? Coop makes it! Which means Brights is erased from the race! Metaphorically, of course. She's just headed back to the ultimate garage.
So close. Good race, Brights.
I'll get them next time.
Nice driving, racers. You made it to stage two. But be careful. The impound lot is a very tough track.
Time to rattle some cages.
I know I'm driving a giant hot dog, but stop trying to chomp me.
First again. I'll teach you all how to drive like a real champ when we're back at the Ultimate Garage.
You didn't win yet. I'm still here.
I'm about to bounce you from this race.
We'll see about that.
Oh, snap.
Sorry, Sidecar.
And Coop is through. Now it's time to tow Sidecar off the tracks, because he is out of here.
I thought I was a goner back there. You saw my moves, right?
I saw you spin out Sidecar.
That was an accident. But this is a race, Spark. I'm trying to win.
You kids are tearing up the track. But I hope you like surprises, because this last stage has a big one.
Is it a dessert bar?
This street wiener is making me hungry.
Close. It's a giant robotic cobra.
How is that close?
I named the cobra Cupcake.
It might be named Cupcake, but this cobra is not sweet. Let's see which racer can tame the beast and cross the finish line to history. And Coop moves into second place.
Seems like you're running out of gas. And just so we're clear, I mean you, not your car.
I know what you meant. And I got plenty left in the tank. Watch.
Whoa! Coop drops a cool comeback and pulls even with Axel. This kid can do it all, folks.
It was a good race, Axel. But now I'm gonna prove that anyone can be a champion, including me.
And win it.
Fire wings activate! Go Hot Wheels!
According to my calculations, this one very, very, very badly.
If we make it out okay, I promise I'll start brushing my teeth. Sometimes.
That was amazing! But while Coop impressed, it looks like Axel will win the race.
Spark, Mac, I'm really sorry. I put winning ahead of being a good teammate and put you and Mac at risk.
Oh, you don't have to apologize, Coop.
Seriously, dude, you gave up the win to save us. And is it just me, or is anyone else craving pancakes?
Come on, let's finish this together.
Way to go, Axel! You won the first Camp Champ Grand Prix race and earned yourself 3 flame badges. You'll all have the chance to earn more flame badges over the next 10 weeks.
Whoever ends camp with the most badges will be the camp champ.
Cool! Oh, yeah! Camp champ, here I come! Victory dance time! I'm gonna be camp champ! I'm gonna be camp champ! I'm gonna be camp champ!
Oh, that's right, Squeakers! I said a Hot Wheels race was about more than just winning. And Coop, you showed that by sacrificing your victory to save your friends. That's why you've also earned a flame badge!
You got a badge?
Way to go!
Congratulations, Coop!
Maybe you should hold off on that victory dance, Axel. Camp's just getting started.
Yeah!
Ow.
Coming up next, this speedy hot rod will rattle your bones!
I choose the Bone Shaker!